TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finish up 131. NASDAQ was up 57. S&P's up 15.5. That was a percentage gain of 0.7% in the NASDAQ, 0.5% in the Dow, as well as the S&P 500. Gold contract. Gold contract up $6.90, trading at 13.02 an ounce. We had silver up 11 cents, $15.29 an ounce. Light sweet crude down 19 cents. $58.42 a barrel. Notes and bonds, bottom line, they keep going higher. 10-year note up 8 ticks, 122.31. 30-year bond up 24, 146.08. Now, what you had with the 10-year, folks, the 10-year did take out a swing point, didn't have enough volume for an ABC structure on the way up, did 1.2 million contracts versus the 1.8. That being said, bottom line is it held price up there. That 10-year is going to go after its January fourth high, which is that 123.17. If we do take a look at the 10-year yield right now, you see it's just right next to the low for the year. The low for the year is 2.5, last 12 months rather, 2.553. We're at 2.589. Way off the highs. The highs, folks, were 3.2. So we've come down 0.7% in that 10-year. It's a big, big number. King dollar. What do we have with King dollar? King dollar right now is in the lower range. It failed on price, failed on volume after breaking out. Right now, you're at 96.040. And the number to keep your eye on the next week is going to be 96.685. And I do expect you get the Brexit vote once again on Tuesday. That's going to be in the evening. That means it's going to be when our market's open, probably 3 to 4 in the afternoon. So it's going to be pretty wild watching this thing shake out. If you take a look at the SPY, what you got with the SPY as well. SPY, you get a failure on price, failure on volume. Couldn't even take out the high of Wednesday. 282.38. You got the 282.21. You're closing at 281.34, and you're doing that with 72 million shares versus 80 versus going into 274. So a big number. Small caps, still the weakest indice out here. Small caps also gave it up in spades. Small caps got to a high out here of 155.87, got over the high of Monday, closed underneath it, 21 million shares versus 24, and that is actually going into 48. So big numbers. Recap out here, you had the Dow Industrials finish up 137, NASDAQ up 57, S&P's up 14.5. Have a great weekend, safe weekend, folks. We look forward to speaking to you right back here Monday morning, 9 o'clock.